philanthropy and the concentration of wealth is in itself problematic, and the reason why we have a lot of these issues to begin with. The big elephant in the room is doing well by doing good. Doing good, doing well, and not acknowledging that the wealthier are still making money on poor, under-resourced people. Wealth inequality is just continuing to get wider and will continue to do so if these investors are continuing to compound their earnings and we're not having any systems of intergenerational wealth transfer. And so it feels like every generation has to start from scratch to rebuild because they don't have resources that are being passed on in the same way that other white communities have. And so I think until we really fundamentally challenge that notion of doing well by doing good, and what that actually means and who's benefiting and who's not benefiting, I don't think our markets are gonna be successful. I don't think, our schools are gonna be successful. I don't think we're going to be able to compete at a global level if we can't talk about the very real inequities that are in our backyard. And so I'm really curious and interested in these bold solutions that actually would move the needle on the wealth divide. What if we purchase land for these organizations so that they could then build their own wealth over time? What if we set people up so that they have their own endowments so that they can exist in perpetuity? Why does the wealth have to live over here in perpetuity? I'm curious about, all this talk and all this focus on philanthropy solving these problems as opposed to really holding, obviously, our government, but also our corporations accountable to the ways in which they're contributing to the inequality that we have. What would it look like if corporations paid a livable wage and above and beyond? What would it look like if they invested in climate change? What would it look like if they cared for a whole person's needs? They wouldn't necessarily have all of this excess that then becomes available to philanthropy.